have our flaps. So we're going to start with just basic walking flaps. Flap, flap, flap. Brush hand, brush hand. Then we'll go a little faster. Brush hand, brush hand. Then a little faster. Picking those knees up nice and tall. Now remember that your posture for your running flaps or your flaps, we're standing up nice and tall. Knees are soft, heels are lifted. There's no heel sounds. We lift the leg up and the foot makes the two brush land sounds as it hits the floor. We don't want our body weight to be back because our feet will end up in front of us, or too far forward because then we'll fall forward. So we want to keep it right in one line so we can make those nice sounds. Here we go. Flaps, running flaps. Our toe heel backwards or drawbacks. So our toe heel backwards is simply ball heel going backwards. A drawback, we add one sound in between the ball and the heel, and that's a pull on the opposite foot. Toe, find your balance, pull, heel. Toe, pull, heel. Toe, pull, heel. Toe, pull, heel. This is a really good one if you're able to practice like in your kitchen and hold on to the countertop. You can find that balance right here without having to do it with your body, especially when you're first beginning. So let's practice those again. Toe, pull, heel. Toe, pull, heel. Toe, pull, heel. Pull, heel. Pull, heel. Pull, heel. A little faster. Music. Toe heel backwards. pattern. So for introduction students, we want to just practice the motion of stomp, hop, step. Noticing that it's not putting your weight on it, but it rebounds off the floor. Stomp, hop, step. So that's the basic first part. Then as you progress, you add the flap step. So we go stomp, hop, step right here. Flap, put your weight on it. Bring the other foot in. Release this foot to repeat. Stomp, hop, step, flap, step. Stomp, hop, step, flap, step. Stomp, hop, step. A little faster. We'll do that one with music. Just starting.